Hey friends, welcome to the Forbidden Isles. My name is Yuga Musa, and this is my empire. Just a quick heads up, you dudes are totally trespassing. And I hate to be that guy, but I'm gonna have to capture you.
Couldn't you just, let us go, Mr. Yogurt Master, sir?
Well, these lands are like super duper secret, and we kind of have this whole thing about outsiders coming here. So, I'm gonna have my MOGA warriors capture you and bring you to me. Oh, listen to me, I'm all like, rawr, I'm gonna get you guys. And you're all like, no, please, let us go, Oh, we have fun though. So, what else? I think that about covers it. So, see you guys soon.
What an oddly pleasant confrontation.
Thank you.
Come and get it.
Make yourself at home, or, Chip. Oh, I see you eyeing that one. Yeah, don't be shy, try it out. Huh, I forgot I had that.
house. Can't we just go around all this junk?
Nay, Krusty Pete, we must find the ancient tablet that leads to the Kraken's treasure.
Hey guys, me again. First of all, really swell job defeating my warriors and surviving the pitfalls of the jungle and whatnot. Just really, really good work. A-plus stuff. Second, I overheard you talking about the tablet thingy, and you guessed it, I have that. It's in my condo. Kinda unwilling to part with it, though. Sort of my most prized possession, so, you know the whole over my dead body thing that you hear people say? Oh, but hey, while you're fighting for your life in my jungles, don't forget to try the mangoes. Seriously, like melt in your mouth delicious. You have got to try them.
Okay.
So, help yourselves. Mi casa y su casa, capiche? All right. Later, dudes.
I'm so conflicted.
Home, or
Fire!
Oh no,
junk? Where is all this stuff coming from?
I think it was Admiral Hippo in the conservatory with a wheelbarrow.
Hey, hold it right there, Admiral Hippo. You're under arrest.
You'll never catch me on my polka dot magic carpet. Left foot blue.
Clarence, you can't use pieces from other games.
But Admiral Hippo, we could put all our treasure in this little fancy silver wheelbarrow.
No hippos or wheelbarrows. Now where were we? Yes, the deadly jungles of the Forbidden Isles.
Wow, you made it all the way to my lair. Color me impressed. But now this means I've got to fight you guys. Oh, bummer. All right, well, I have been hitting the gym. I'm game. Let's do this, kiddos. Whoa, you guys are way shorter than I thought you'd be. You guys are being really uncool right now.
Oh,
Oh, man, you guys totally got me. But if I had to go, I'm glad it was you guys, you know? Ugh, I'm, like, totally defeated. So, go ahead, take the tablet, whatever. I could never figure out what it said anyways. But I do know you'll have to go through Swindler's Cove. Be careful, it's super gnarly there. Although they do have some pretty killer fish tacos. Baja style. Take care, little dudes.
Wow, what a great guy.
Yeah, when I rule a savage jungle empire, I want to be just like him.
Yeah, Yogurt Master is so nice. Remind me to send him a cookie basket. Onward and upward and onward we go.